Hello? Nina, ha ha. Ha ha. Look at me, I'm what you call an Indian. That's something that I never was before. But one day I met this gifted Mahogian. Right away, he grabbed me for his sword. He wrapped me up in blankets, put feathers in my head. Between the blankets and the feathers, I feel just like a bed. And now, oy, oy, my people, how can I tell them how? The little Rosie Rosenstein is a terrible Indian now. Oh, look at me, just look at me. Ooh, ooh, I'm an Indian, aha, I'm an Indian. Down on the feet is the marketing for the shoes, and way on the back is a little pepper food. And up in the head is the feathers from a goose. It's a goose, it's a goose, but I'm an Indian. I fell around Miss Bunting there, laughing foot and standing hair. Such people I never saw before. They do a foot and fall around, while I take a skip to around the ground. Oi, 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 I'm a terrible sport. Look at me, just look at me. I'm an Indian, aha, I'm an Indian. Me and the chief folks, but we don't know what we speak. I keep his big bomb way up in Cripple Creek, and he calls me Eagle, because I got a beak. It's a beak, it's a beak, but I'm an Indian. He's got an eye like a terrible hawk, and he thinks a nasty Tommy Hawk. Such a wild man I never saw before. He put the kick in the kickapoo, but look at